which species does not exhibit paramagnetism? So the question is, it does not exhibit paramagnetism. That means it exhibit what? It exhibit diamagnetism. What is diamagnetism? If in the orbital the electrons are paired, then it is dia. If in the orbital, if the electrons are unpaired, then it is paramagnetism. The question is, which species does not exhibit paramagnetism? Otherwise, we can mean it as, which species exhibit diamagnetism? So here we have a trick. All odd electrons, you have to calculate total number of electrons. So all odd electrons, including 10 electron and 16 electrons. So we know that 10 and 16 are even, but here all odd, including 10 and 16 electrons, will exhibit paramagnetism. Then all even electrons, excluding or except these two, 10 and 16, will exhibit dia. So 10 and 16 is even, even though it is even electrons, it will be exhibiting paramagnetism. Now we have to calculate the number of electrons. See, for A, N 2 plus, what is the atomic number of nitrogen? It is 7. So you have 7 plus 7, 2 nitrogen, and positive charge means loss of 1 electron. This is 7 plus 7 is 14, minus 1 is 13. 13 is what electron? Odd. So if it is odd, it exhibits what magnetism? It is paramagnetism. And the B1, O 2 minus. So what is the atomic number of oxygen? It is 8. So 8 plus 8 is 16. Minus means you have to add one electron. Plus means loss of electron. Minus means gain of electron. So what is it? 8 plus 8 is 16 plus 1 is 17. Here also it is odd. So odd and it is para. Next, C1, carbon monoxide. See, carbon, the atomic number is 6. For oxygen, the atomic number is 8. Here, 6 plus 8 is 14. So, this is even. So, if it is even and the 14 electron means it will be exhibiting diamagnetic property. Then D1, N, O. What is N? N, the atomic number is nitrogen is 7 plus oxygen atomic number is 8. So 7 plus 8 is 15, which is odd. So odd exhibit paramagnetism. So in this four cases, which does not exhibit paramagnetism is C. That is, our option is CO.